I'm not the great white hope, but my hunger's ferocious like great white. I'm not a role model, but I role model spliffs from noon to night. I'm not poetry in motion, but my poetry's emotional, so get it right. The notion that Armageddon's the end of the world's a tall tale to tell your kids at night. It's all about a new beginning. The stew's been simmering from the sinning. The chef's left grinning and headset spinning as all the minions do the digging. It's about to boil over on the pot, but turmoil's the key ingredient to the plot. Cause each time you watch the television, there's news to spark the racial tension. This miraculous invention's been hijacked to distract your attention from the real issue at hand. Cause we're all being raped by the man, but you'll never see a mugshot of Uncle Sam. You'll never see the KY in his hand. Cause from the Masons to the Klan, it's all one big happy famine. Don't think because you rock a jacket or sticker on your truck that you're immune to the attack. Cause in the end, we all get fucked. The more we fight amongst ourselves, the more we blaze the path to hell. Fulfill these prophecies foretold, life imitating art, if I may be so bold. Our generations, Vietnam is across the globe. In the depths of the shadows of the NWO, as racism succumbs to classism, this modern day fascism designed to divide us all. But united we stand, divided we fall. So it's time to answer the call. It's time to answer the call. I know you hear that payphone ringing on the walls of your dreams as you attempt to shout, but they stifled your screams, echoed off glass ceilings of what you wanted to be, just out of your reach. It's the ultimate D's, but it's time to answer the call. It's time to answer the call. And leave those ceilings shattered. Don't think for a second one voice doesn't matter. But for us to be what we were intended to be, we can't get caught up in this 33rd degree wizardry and smoke screens of instigation. Because while Kramer's use of the N-word riled up the nation, the fact is Michael Richards is a Mason. An elaborate ruse to reinforce segregation, but it's time to answer the call. Cause on the other end of that line is enlightenment, elation aligned with omnipotence, blessed by this knowledge inherent. Open your third eye and it becomes so apparent, like the search for God and truth undeniable. Don't be told your dreams aren't economically viable, for economics is an invention of man. Dreams. Dreams are the blueprint to God's master plan. Don't be afraid to answer the call. United we stand. Thank you.